Hi, welcome back.
We're going to be discussing about Google and Bing webmaster tool submissions. So why is it important for your SEO ranking? Well, it helps you at a glance data about your SEO aspect of your site, such as keywords, links, and crawl errors. It allows webmasters to check indexing status and visibility of your website. So in 2015, the name Webmaster Tools was changed to Google Console, okay, or Search Console. So in order to verify the authenticity of your website and to monitor the activities of your website, your website needs to be verified in order to know that you are the owner of the website. So with this, it improves the ranking of your website. So what you need to do, you have to log in and add your website to Google Webmaster Tools, or as the name Search Console. So to do this, you need to have a Google account. So when you have a Google account, add the property, okay? When you type in Google Webmaster Tools, then you add a property. So this is what you see here. Add the property, add your website here, and you click add. So what you need to do here is follow me step by step. I've made a screenshot of this. So when you put your domain name here, it will come up here and it will test you to verify the ownership of your website or the domain. You can see here your Google account will be recorded in Google system as an official owner of this property. Note, your ownership information will be stored and be visible to other owners, both current and future. Okay, so here it says recommended methods. When you click add, this is what you see here. So you will see recommended method and alternate methods. Okay, so here you choose alternate method. Click choose this. So when you choose alternate method, this is what you see here. So click on this HTML tag, okay? Add a meta tag to your site's homepage. So you get a code here. So what it says here, copy the meta tag below and paste it into your site homepage, okay? It should go in the head section before the first body of your website. So this is simple. So when you copy this, you copy from here, please. You can see here, copy only from D9, okay, and stop from YQC. Remember, this is my own code here. Your own will be different, but do not include inverted comma, okay? Do not include the quotes. Just copy everything in between the quotes. So when you copy this, you go back to your website under all in one SEO pack, okay? So see what here? Now you need to copy the meta tag and paste it to the header, okay? Not before. Copy only the code in bracket, okay? As I've told you before. So go back to your dashboard, all in one SEO general settings. Scroll down to Google Webmaster to field and paste the code there, okay? It's simple. Just scroll down, you will see it, then you paste it, okay? Now what you need to do is to come back to this your Google console, okay, or search console. Remember, when you have pasted this on your all-in-one pack SEO search, okay, so you need to update the options, okay, you update the functions. You can see here, scroll down further to update the options. Is there, just scroll down on your general setting, you see there. Then when you set the option, you come back here and verify this. So when you verify it, you see Google has now verified your site. Search Console, it will give you congratulations. You have successfully verified the ownership of this. Okay, so this is the way to submit your Google Webmaster Tools. Okay.